This is a pioneering ocean robot that operates on the surface of the ocean. Why is that important? It's hard to communicate to things that are undersea and get that information in real time out to aerial assets, to satellites, to shoreside systems. This platform can help solve some of the world's greatest challenges. There are security challenges, climate change challenges, overfishing, etc. What the platform does is operates autonomously, harnessing the ocean's energy for both its propulsion. This is what we call the sub down here, and it has wings that literally with wave motion drives the propulsion of this platform. The solar panels on top drive the compute and communications and the sensor payload that we put on the platform. So we're gathering data, we're transmitting that information in real time, and we're providing a key linkage between what's undersea and what's above the sea in real time out to various constituency. We're based in California, Silicon Valley company, about 120 employees, and are doing business across the globe. International business is very important for Liquid Robotics. 40% of our revenue this year is going to come internationally. We're deployed in over 19 countries across the globe. We're engaged with government agencies, both on the defense side, Navy side, and also scientific community and commercial shipping and operations. International revenue for us is critically important. It balances cyclical events in both domestic markets and international. It's also very important for us as the demand for our products is very strong. This is a new robotic technology, and it's important for us to gain leverage and talk to as many different countries as we can. We need help to do that, especially as a small company. And if we get these introductions to key people and administrations on a global basis, if we get introduced to key partners, that's gold for a company like ourselves. U.S. Commercial Service has enabled us to expand our presence on a global basis. Let me give you some examples. So in Indonesia, they help introduce us to key partners there that we are still working with years later and that are generating significant business opportunities for us. In Australia, we've opened up an oil and gas market and opportunity, and the science community also working with the U.S. Commercial Service. Liquid Robotics now operates as a subsidiary of the Boeing company. We would not have been able to do that without the international growth, and again, without the help of the U.S. Commercial Service. So as any company that is starting to expand their global presence, I would highly recommend the U.S. Commercial Service. They can open doors that you can't open, they have contacts that you don't have, and it has been fundamental to our growth.